you'd show me your heart. Let down our guards, think with our hearts, stare at the stars, we were never apart. Drinking too young, way too much fun, out in the sun, open when it's bright, so the lights come on.
Welcome to my channel everyone. In this video, I will be explaining how you can apply slow motion effect to your gaming video even if it is recorded in 30 fps. I have edited this video before as an introduction for one of my video. In the starting of the video, music was fast, so in order to sync the music and the video, I have made the number of M24 shots to appear quite quickly. I have used slow motion effect 2 times in my introduction video. Here, when the beat dropped down, I have put a slow motion effect with reverse in between in this clip. So now I will be explaining how I have made this effect to come to life. Here you can see, this is the normal clip. I have selected it and gone to this icon. This icon denotes the speed. Click on it, slow. I have slowed it down to 0.5 because my FPS is 30. If you slow down it to 0.25, you can see here, this will appear quite laggy and choppy. If I slow it down to 0.25 or 0.1, it will appear to be laggy. So I have used 0.5x here. Now you will have to copy this and you have to paste it here. I have pasted before. Now you have to go to speed and do reverse. I have reversed it before also. Now same clip, copy this and paste it here. This is the same clip. You have slowed it down to 0.5. Click on this clip, go to effects, and I have applied chromatic aberration here. You just have to drag it down to this clip. Similarly, I have applied chromatic aberration to this, and your effect is ready to go. Always remember, combine a slow motion with normal speed or 2x speed video that makes the illusion of slow motion more impactful. Now I have used another effect here. So here you can see my video is playing normally here. I have put a transition here. Go to transitions, choose flash. I have put flash here. This. So flash, then I have selected this clip and slow it down to 0.25. Just select it here and go to speed, slow, 0.25. And you can see. It is very simple, nothing to worry about. The main thing is that when the beat drops down, you have to apply this effect. Apply the slow motion like this. So always remember to combine it with a normal, or always combine it with a 2x speed clip. And as soon as the flash comes, my video starts to go into the slow motion effect. This makes the illusion, or you can say the slow motion, more impactful or more pleasing to look at. So that is how I make my slow motion videos using Filmora 9. I hope you enjoyed my video. Do check out my other videos also and subscribe to my channel.